John Hickenlooper became mayor right after me, then governor. John brought together mayors to work towards common goals. He created a scholarship program that helped thousands of kids in need. And he worked with President Obama to expand health care. So when I see these attack ads by National Republicans Andrew Romanoff and Cory Gardner, I say, don't be fooled. They must be slipping in the polls. John is a good man, a man of integrity. John's a uniter, not a divider. He'll be a really good senator.